In Manhattan, a 15-year-old stabbed in the chest just a block away from Battery Park. Police say the teenager was inside Elizabeth Gerber Plaza at about 5 p.m. when someone dressed in all black attacked him. The victim is now at Bellevue Hospital in stable condition. No arrests and no motive for the stabbing.